Hey everybody, it's Blue Ducky and
Max.
And today we're going to be unboxing and reviewing the Wii U Skylanders Trap Team Dark Edition Starter Pack and the Skylanders Trap Team Starter Pack for the Nintendo 3DS. And here's the box for the 3DS, Skylanders Trap Team Starter Edition. There's the front. It has Shroom Boom and Gusto and Barkley on the front. And the side has some of the different Skylanders you can collect. Like, this is the Magic, Dark, Undead.
Undead.
Yeah. And the Earth Element and Fire Element and Wind Element. I think Fizzy Frenzy Pop Fizz looks really cool. And here is the back. Shows you how to use the portal and everything. And here's the Wii U Dark Edition Starter Pack box. It's really cool. On the front, it has the artwork of the Dark Edition Skylanders. And it's like kind of a prism background. The Dark Edition. And here's the back, and once again they show you how to use the Skylanders in the game, and also how to use the trap crystals, and features, and just all sorts of information for you guys, and what's in this pack, which is really cool. Okay, so we have the starter pack for Skylanders Trap Team for the Nintendo 3DS unpacked, and the things you get. Of course, you get a portal, which is like the...
It looks like it's left over from Giants, which is a little bit lame.
Because it doesn't have the trap thing with the key, like the trap keys
with it. They still could have made a nicer design.
Yeah, a little different.
It's probably just left over from the stock of Giants portals.
So, yeah. It's the same as the Giants portal. And they give you 3 batteries that go into this. And then you get just 2 figures. You get Gusto and you get Barkley and not Shroom Boom. Which, like, I don't know why they put them on the package if they didn't get them. Because, I don't know. You get their 2 cards that go with them. And you get 2 stickers that have the digital code for them. I'm not going to show it because it has the digital code, which we'll use. And then you get this new poster that shows all the Skylanders Trap Team figures, which this will be my first time looking at it too. It's pretty big. it's a pretty big poster. So, okay, right off, this guy looks really cool. Lobstar and Head Rush. So it looks like we get 2 Trap Masters for each of the... What do you call it? The
elements?
Yeah, elements. Okay. So, let's start off looking up at the undead. No, wait, that's magic. Magic elements. You got those 2, and you can take a look. It looks like you get 2 minis, 3 regular Skylanders on... Oh, only 2 and 1 on some of them. But anyway... For the magic, you get 2 Trap Masters, 3 of regular size Skylanders, and 2 minis. And then here's the wind element. You get 2 Trap Masters.
There's some...
What? What?
Question marks.
I wonder what that means.
Some, maybe a new element?
I don't know. We'll have to see, I guess. There's 2 wind. You get 3 regular Skylanders and 2 minis. And here is the fire element. Oh my goodness. I want Trailblazer. Look at that. It's a little horse. A fire horse. That's really cute. I definitely want that one. And here's the life element. Ooh, she looks cool. It's like a tiger. And there's High Five. There was two of these that they had a contest for naming. I think High Five was one of them, and the other one was Batspin, who's in the undead element. Here was the water element. Lobstar looks awesome. Ooh, Echo looks pretty cool too. And the earth element. Fist bump looks neat. And here's the undead element, which is usually my favorite one. They have some pretty cool ones this time. And finally, the mechanical one. I think Gear Shift looks really cool. So yeah, that's it for this big poster. Which one is your favorite, Max? Looking?
Bushwhack looks cool.
Bushwhack. It's pretty cool.
And we already got Crypt King, Nitro Crypt King.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks interesting.
Oh, Enigma?
Enigma.
Yeah. I think the Cobra one, Cobra Kadabra, kind of looks neat. Anyway, I can't wait to see all of these out in the next couple, I don't know, months or something. They do waves. So that's it for this poster. Okay, here are the two figures that come with the 3DS starter pack. This is Gusto, and he's a wind element trap master. I really like the trap master's design on their weapons. I like this kind of like crystal looking weapon. What did you say it was called?
Traptanium weapon, I think.
Traptanium?
Or that's the type of crystal thing.
Yeah, it's pretty
same
cool.
Thing that
the traps are made out of.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he's pretty neat. He reminds me of like a Chinese food dog, sort of, right? Mm-hmm. And here's a look at Barkley, which probably a lot of people who collect Skylanders probably already have, because the mini Skylanders were part of a Frito-Lay promotion. So we already have Barkley, and do we have all the other minis that came with the Frito-Lay?
There's new ones that came out this...
Well, I mean the ones that...
All the ones for the Frito-Lay, yep.
So we
There's
have
like
a,
eight we have already.
Yeah, so we can use those in game this time, right?
Yep.
That'll be cool.
It's disappointing though, after last year's starter set, which came with two swap characters and then also Volcanic Eruptor, which was the only way you could get him.
Yeah. It would have been cool to see another like exclusive for that.
So these are pretty much leftovers.
Yeah, it and seems like it.
The new character, which is still cool, but out of the new Trap Masters, would he have been the first one you to pick? I don't think.
No.
So.
I'm not usually a wind element.
I still
person.
Wanted the game, but the previous set was much nicer last year. Maybe, hopefully, the game's better though.
Yeah. Well, I don't know why they didn't have the traps for this game, like.
Well, carry all that around as a kid in the car, traps, characters, it's be a big mess, lose everything.
Oh, one thing I forgot to mention is about this legendary treasure. I got this pack at Toys R Us and they have this thing with the legendary treasure. And what I got in mine was a coupon, but it was for Spyro's Adventure Pack. Okay, so we got the Dark Edition Skylanders Trap Team starter pack for the Wii U unboxed. And oh my goodness, this thing is so much cooler than the 3DS one. First of all, it comes with the cards for the Skylanders that you get. I have them all upside down. We got Dark Snapshot. He's pretty awesome. Dark Wildfire. And Dark Food Fight. Okay, so the next thing you get are these three trap keys. And this one here is a Chaos Trap Key, and this one is exclusive to the Dark Edition Starter Pack. They do have other Chaos Trap Keys, but they don't have the silver paint on them. which looks really, really cool. Okay, next key you get is this water element key. And the last key you get is this life element key. Okay, here's a look at the new portal, which I think is really, really cool. It has the place where you put your portal key in. It's like that. It's pretty cool. And like, I think the whatever villain you have trapped, like if you have this chaos one, it'll talk through here. This is a speaker area. And I really like this design. It looks like cracked glass or ice or something. It's really cool. I really like the new portal design. What do you think, Max?
Yeah, much, much more interesting.
Yeah. I can't wait to see this, how it works in game, huh? Mm-hmm. So, that's the portal, which is totally awesome. And here's an exclusive figure to the set, both in the color being Dark Wildfire, and plus even the regular Wii U Trap Team starter pack doesn't come with a Wildfire. So this is another big reason why, if you can, I would highly suggest, one, going to Target, and two, getting the Dark Edition starter pack. He's really, really cool. And here is the second Trap Master that you get with the Dark Edition. And this is Dark Snapshot. And he looks like a crocodile. And he's of the water element. And he has this really cool bow and arrow.
It's like a sword, too.
Kind of looks like a sword. I wonder if it like doubles as a bow and a sword in the game. We'll have to see. And the last Skylander that you get in this pack is Dark Food Fight. And he's really cute. He's of the life element, and his regular body is green, and he looks like an artichoke. But this one really reminds me of the movie Critters, the little critters in that movie, because he's black with silver. But anyway, he has this cool gun that he shoots tomatoes out of. And he just looks really fun to play. I like his Dark Edition a lot. I think maybe better than the regular color.
There it is here.
Oh, yeah. So you guys can see. Oh, and there's, he just said Snapshot in his regular color. So he has, like, gold and blue. But, yeah. I think he looks more, like, dangerous as a black one rather than a walking vegetable. Another thing that the Dark Edition starter pack for the Wii U comes with is this poster, but it's really big, so I will take a picture and leave it at the end of this video so you guys can see it. I just have to say that this one, I cannot wait to get this one in the game. It's called Pinata, and it looks like a pinata. That's so cool. And another one I really want is this one, Golden Queen. And look, Chief Pepperjack. These villains look awesome. There's Crosscrow. Bad Juju looks cool, too. And the last thing that you get with the Dark Edition is this tray. It's made out of cardboard, and it's made to fit your trap keys in. And they have the names for each one on it, so you can store your trap keys in there. And it has the different elements and the different villain names that you can trap. So when you trap them, you put them in the hole that is made for them. And so you remember who's in what key. So if you wanted to have all of these, it would be a lot. You would have to buy a lot of the same element keys to keep all of them. And then there's some mystery ones here. So that's pretty cool. I think the mystery ones are awesome. And here's pictures of all the keys on the side. And here, you can see the regular Chaos key versus the Dark Edition key. As you can see, there's not silver paint on the regular one. And on the other side, I think, are the rest. Yeah. Wait a second. Give me that green key right there. Look.
They have more than one version.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Because I thought, look, see, this is the earth element, and it's the, and this is the life element, so.
I think because you can get so many villains in the element.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. So they have different versions of each element's key, which is pretty cool. That way you don't have to have, like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different hammers. Yeah. I like that. Maybe you will collect some keys now that it's different. I don't know about that many. Well, it'd be a lot.
Yeah.
Anyway, so yeah, that's all that comes in the Dark Edition starter pack. Because we got this at Target, they had a special deal where you get a free Skylanders Crypt King, and we were able to get the Nitro Crypt King for free with our starter pack, which he is really, really cool. He's all gold and white with a little bit of black, and his sword is so awesome. Look at that. It's like a dark blue color, but as you can see, it looks like crystal. And I like this new packaging. It's you can see all around the character. We keep our Nitros in box. Unless, because we're wondering if the portal will work.
I don't know. It still probably would work, but it's going to look crazy when they're gilding over.
Let's see. Right now. Because the other Nitros used to have, like, just a flat bottom, and you can play the character in the box. So let's see how this looks. It doesn't leave much room for a secondary character.
That's probably why they did it.
Well, we'll have to play the game and see if it still works in box, but, yeah, we usually keep our Nitros in box just because they're so rare, and we keep them all, but we just keep them in box for some reason. Anyway, so, I think that's about it for these unboxing and reviews. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed seeing the contents of both these starter packs. And I have to say, for myself and probably for Max, the Dark Edition for the Wii U is definitely our favorite starter pack.
Yeah.
So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this review. And please comment, like, and subscribe. And see you guys later. Bye!
Bye!